Knowing the type of tire on your vehicle is essential for ensuring the greatest performance, safety, and longevity. My name is Brian, and today we're talking about directional tires. As it sounds, directional tires are specifically designed to go in one direction only. The design of the directional tread comes into focus mainly in wet and winter conditions, as the tire is designed to cut through and evacuate standing road precipitation when the tire is correctly mounted. Now, the best way to find out if you have directional tires, all you need to do is look at the sidewall of your tires, and if it says the direction of rotation, like in this picture here, you have directional tires. Now, with directional tires, you want to ensure that everything is mounted correctly. If you have one that is accidentally mounted backwards, what's going to happen is you're going to lose a lot of the benefits of the tires. They could wear out prematurely, and you could see things like excessive road noise. Now, if you have directional tires on your car, tire rotations are now a breeze. Assuming you have the same size tire and rim, all you need to do is take the tires in the front and just simply move them to the back on the same side of the car. So the right tires stay on the right and the left tires stay on the left. Last, here's a few pictures of some tread patterns that you'll find on directional tires. Once again, my name is Brian. Thanks for watching today's video. For more tire tips and tricks, be sure to visit the education center of TireBuyer.com. Thanks for watching and have a great day.